dude. Just trying to figure out my future. I'm a senior, you know, it's time to start figuring out what I'm gonna do with my life.
I used to have that problem too. Then I remembered how sweet and awesome I am, and well, the fact that I know a lot of geeky computer stuff, so I've got my future pretty much set.
Yeah, I know, you're pretty good in that regard. I'm just trying to figure out what God's plan is for my life. I've been reading the Bible, it says here in Jeremiah that, I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you, not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. Well, if God knows what I'm going to do with my life, how do I figure it out?
Well, maybe this will help. Let's see what the Bible has to say here. This place in the Bible shows it more in terms that you can understand.
Whoa, football. I understand that.
So here's you.
Whoa.
And there's the defense.
Oh, Satan's in a 4-3. Oh, I can't take them all on by myself.
Well, you don't have to. You've got the best offense ever created, and it's got the best backfield ever. God, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit.
Whoa.
So here's the play. God takes the snap, hands it off to Jesus. You reverse around and take the ball from Jesus. Jesus and the Holy Spirit lead up in the hole and block the defenders, and you go all the way.
They'd do that for me?
Yeah, man. God's got your back.
So God's got my back, huh? I don't need to worry about my future.
Yeah, he's pretty cool. Let's watch John play guitar here.